President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovind ji, Honorable Governor of Maharashtra, Sri Vidyasagar Rao ji, respected Home Minister of Telangana, Sri Mohammad Ali ji, respected Sri Vinod Kumar, respected Kamalakar Garu, respected Srinivas Rao Garu, members of the faculty, students, gracious ladies and gentlemen. I think today marks a red letter day in the field of health security, not only for Telangana, but for the entire country. I laud the Pratima Institute of Medical Sciences and particularly Sri Srinivas Rao for taking this initiative. 6 years back, at the height of the agitation, I recall, I had come to this very same institute to flag off a few buses for rural health care. That was the time when I felt very happy, because in this country, unfortunately, healthcare is something which is restricted only to the metropolis. We have neglected our rural health care. I'm happy that the PIMS has taken the initiative to spread this culture of rural health care. I would use this occasion to appeal to all our corporate hospitals to please spread their wings into the rural areas. We could at least have one Pratima Institute sort of hospital in every region, which could cater to a few districts. This is an occasion. Today, as the Honorable President has inaugurated the Center for Excellence for Sickle Cell, Thalassemia, and other genetic blood disorders, we need to also undertake research. You will appreciate that this particular ailment is really prevalent amongst a segment of population. Why is it so? This is a question that I've been posing for the last 10 years, almost since I came into Chhattisgarh, where also this ailment is prevalent in a very large way. I think what we require is a research into see what is the cause for this particular ailment. Because as I told you, it is restricted to a segment of population, and why is it so? Is it because of food habits? Is it because of the environment? Is it because of what exactly? Or the style of living? I think this research is something which I would request the PIMS to really undertake first, and that will serve as a great purpose. Preventive care rather than post-care should be the motto of all healthcare industry. And in the face of sickle cell anemia, thalassemia, and other genetic blood disorders, I think this preventive aspect becomes very important. I think one of the things that we could take initiative is counseling. I think the students themselves should be really put into some rural healthcare profession, where they could go to villages and counsel the villagers that they should undertake screening before they get married. I think premarital screening of people, antenatal screening of mothers-to-be, I think is an essential aspect of this particular ailment. Because if it is going to again multiply, at least we should do counseling and persuade people that here, this is a problem that you're going to suffer from. Please do not spread it any further. This counseling, I think, is extremely important. And I've also used this occasion to urge the students of the PIMS, please serve the rural health sector. There is a certain reluctance on the part of many of you to go into the rural areas for health care. I think we think that health care is restricted only to Hyderabad. No. I think the life of Telangana lies in the rural areas, in the villages of Telangana. And if this state is to move forward, become a healthy state, which is our objective over the next few years, the idea is to provide a healthy Telangana, and Telangana would like to take the lead in this particular thing. I would appeal to the students of PIMS, please spread your wings into the rural areas and do not come into Hyderabad. I mean, rural healthcare becomes very critical, and I would like you to undertake particularly counseling and preventive care in respect of sickle anemia, thalassemia, and other genetic blood disorders. It is possible to fight it. It is not impossible to fight it. I think I do not know why we are not really undertaking research in this particular stage, because our idea is to only treat it. And treatment, more than treatment, I think preventive care is more important. And we request the Institute to undertake research and hopefully get a breakthrough in the next couple of years, so that we are able to say that we know why this is happening amongst this segment of population, and we shall fight it. I wish the management of the Pratima Institute of Medical Sciences, Sri Srinivas Rao Garu, and all of you the very best in your effort to provide a very healthy nation. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity.